Hi, in this tutorial we will learn how to control the animation of a texture that is rotating using a dummy object and the powerful tool called wire parameters. Now, if you don't know anything about wire parameters, there is a video I made for this tool. I will put a link in the description so you can watch it. So here we will create a dummy object, and we will bind the Z rotation parameter of the gizmo of the UVW map to this dummy using the wire parameters, so that when we rotate the dummy, the texture will rotate with it. Here I have a simple animation where this object is going up and down, and I want the texture to rotate. Also, we will create another object with another texture and bind that texture to the same dummy, but this time we will use the wire parameters dialog to let the texture, the second texture, to rotate on the opposite side, and maybe also to make it rotate in a different speed relative to this speed here, to the speed of this texture, maybe half of its speed or something like that. At the end, we will see how we can also do this in case you receive an object where the UVW map is not there, maybe the object is collapsed. We can use in the material editor, we can use the we can bind the U offset of the texture to that dummy. So okay, let's start. Okay, so now let's go to helpers, create a dummy. I will align the dummy to this object. It's not necessary, but it's better like this, more organized. Okay, now select the object, right click, wire parameters. Now go to modified object, UVW map, gizmo, rotation and the Z rotation. And now click on the dummy, transform, rotation, Z rotation. So this dialog opens up. On the left we have the cylinder and the parameter that we want to bind. It's highlighted here, and here we have the dummy and also its parameter that we wired this Z rotation to it. We have three types of binding. Two ways, that means whenever I change one of these two, it will affect the other. We have this one, that means the influence goes from here to here only, so just by rotating the dummy I will affect the gizmo, but not the other way around. And we have the third one, which is the opposite of this one. What I want is this option here, so click and then click connect. What you see here, Z rotation, this Z rotation belongs to this. So what I'm saying is I want the Z rotation to be connected to the Z rotation of this dummy here. So when this changes, it will affect this parameter here. So here now, if I select the dummy and start to rotate it, you see I'm rotating the gizmo. If I click the auto key and let's create keyframes for the dummy, I will rotate it on the Z axis. Now let's play the animation. Okay, here we have another object with different texture. So I want to rotate this texture in the opposite direction of this one. And a different speed. So again, take this object, wire parameters, modified object, UVW map, gizmo, rotation Z, and click the dummy, transform, rotation Z rotation. Here also, click this button. And here in the Z, just type in minus and click connect. So now, let's play the animation. You can see that when this one rotate in the clockwise direction, the other one is rotating counterclockwise and the other way around. Now let's change the speed of this animation here. Go to animation, wire parameters, and open the dialog again. Now here you can click on this button to find the parameters that are used for the connections. Here, for example, I have this cylinder 2, and I have the Z rotation. Click again to find the other parameter that belongs to the cylinder 4, which is this one. And here also click this button. You'll see the dummy and the Z. And you can see here that it's minus Z rotation. So use this sign, like a division, and type, let's say, 4, and update. And let's play the animation again. You can see that this is rotating slower. Okay, now finally, we have this object here and it's collapsed. And let's see how we can achieve the same thing by binding the U offset. The U offset of the texture here to the dummy. So again, click the object, right click, wire parameters. Now go to body. Now this texture is in the material 1 here. And here click this arrow and look for diffuse. In the diffuse, go to coordinates and click the U offset. Now click the dummy. Again, transform, rotation, Z rotation. Again, here I want to use this binding here, this option. Click the dummy. Oh, sorry, I didn't click the connect. So now rotate the dummy, and you can see that we are rotating the texture. Now, as you can see now, when I'm rotating the dummy, the speed of which the texture is rotating is faster. So I can lower this speed by dividing this by 10 and then click update. So now let's animate the dummy again. Oh, okay. I forgot. The dummy is already animated from the previously. So I don't need to keyframe it again. So let's play the animation. And that's it. Of course, you can buy different textures in different slots and create some interesting effects. So that's it for this tutorial. If you like it, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you on the next video. Thank you.